Sorry about that abrupt one. My mic decided not working, so I had to fix it for a second. And I guess we're moving on. We're going to central maintenance. First of all, I've seen this room right there. Is this yours? You can have it back. Location. Cool. Gotta find something cool here. Search a little bit. Intrusive pattern? Anything else in here? No? What's that? Oh, it's a speaker. Nothing. Yeah, that looks fun. Whoa! Okay, I guess I'm going down here now. Uh. I don't think I want to be down here.
Careful in there, man. Area's under quarantine.
I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first.
Even if you have?
Excuse me?
I still wouldn't go in.
Are you... Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
And these samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them throughout the threshold.
I'll take a look. My name's Jessie, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
Okay, you're a dick. I don't think I want to talk to you.
I need to get going.
Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
Okay. This looks like fun. Ow! Okay, those hurt. I don't think I can go back up. These enemies are level 6. Okay, so it put me back up here. Good. That's perfect. Thank you. I don't think I wanted to be down there. Basic launch. Launch large enemies with their low hit points. Additional mod slot. I want to launch enemies. Launch large cargo. Astral Construct. We got a new form, do we? Piercer. Board countermeasures. Okay. So loadout, we're going to switch spin with this. Oh, I've got a new mod thing I can have. Hit points, energy cost, health, 21% health. I like health. Let's get more health. So is this, what, a sniper? Oh, that's where I'm at. Okay. I don't know, did I need to go to here? No.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Okay, this is nice. Ooh, I missed. That's death. Can't go in there. Central maintenance. Yep, that's where I need to go. Training. A good defense.
I just read this. Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in the specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or?
I always did love obstacle courses.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2.
All right,
1.
Here we go.
Go. Seconds remaining. Course failed.
Really?
Try again, Ranger.
I was right there, too. Okay.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 30 seconds remaining.
Guessing this isn't usually part of the course. It's protecting itself.
Shield. Q. That's a nice little trick.
Time to add a shield.
Healing, huh? I like the gun. Really, game? So I can't go that way. Get to the Black Rock Processing, which is this way. So is this death? Yep. It's death. Yeah, that's death. Oh, wow, they put me all the way back here. Really? That's ventilation. Door wasn't open before. So I can pick up forklifts now. That might be a little dangerous. Okay, so I can't go that way yet. Looks like I'm gonna have to go up this way. No, this is the elevator. So I have to go this way. The turbine room. Okay, that looks fun. Plant there, chair out. Okay. Wait. Put that straight. Okay. That looks right. Figured it out. Peekaboo. So yeah, that's a long drop.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Crossing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prison.
Who needs key cards? We just break the window. Do I even have a level 5? No. I just break the window instead.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
Looks like there's a way over there. Personal protection.
Okay. I'm glad to see you're still you. Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Ranger said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Alright. So I will see y'all in the next one. Thank y'all for watching. Peace out.